Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No, look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.
The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
Remember what Charles said. A nightmare is the ghost of one who is terribly wronged.
This nightmare's cold fury goes far beyond the Newsmith sisters. It cursed New Eden as a whole.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken, the curse has its roots in betrayal, treachery that led perhaps to grief.
To forsake your love hurts everyone. Kate is proof of that.
It's rarely so simple. Thickskin is proof of that.
Ah!
Did we miss a few? No way through here.
Bugger off, Cruz.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
Can you find a way around the locked door?
Thank you.
Do you need a moment to rest?
Are you insinuating I am in some way a mere human? If you are, you'd be right. You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny for your thoughts.
I was thinking of Kate. Of the pain in her eyes when she saw that ghost. As if her heart was breaking all over again. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her. She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths.
The sisters may heal if they can draw the family poison. Sisterhood can be complicated.
You're not big on family, are you?
A family weaves its bonds in trust. If the trust is broken, the bonds wither.
Sounds like someone got hurt.
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister, and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
I love you.
Always. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I must go. Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me. Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye. I did.
And we did it together.
But I do.
You brought me focus. That's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Oh, I intend to. I can make short work of this roadblock. Strange place for a stockade.
Farm ground, marshy approaches. Like Bannockburn, 1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite! Do your new thing now!
Now there's a talent I'd love to have.
You'd have to die first. The right words of power may force the nearby specters to show themselves.
Nokuhei!
Ready and waiting.
long enough.
Run again, huh?
There's a tough one. We must be careful now.
Of yours. How does it feel to use it?
It's hard to describe. It's like an anger rush, a focused burst of frustration.
Imagine who could live here. Fog, mud, and misery. Reminds me of Hungary in 86. Not Christendom's finest, though, nor was it my own.
You were different then.
The mud and misery is my penance.
I love doing that.
Did you bring your gardening tools? No? Moving on then.
This ivy's well-rooted in the invisible.
Right. And therefore impossible to comb out.
Don't just stand there. Move! Make a run for it!
Ah!
fitful and angry. Something hinders them. Something bitter.
Still impressive.
That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully.
Bastard fog. Can I see a thing in this? Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many. So, you dislike crows?
Winged carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
Maybe they just follow it.
I feel something close. Can I tell my arse from my elbow? What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Could you knock that gate down?
There is no way I'm breaking this.
Let's find something else then. Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Bastard fog. Can I see a thing in this?
Who knows what lurks in this thing? Let me guide us. I can see just fine.
Foul and foul as fair. There's a lot of fog down there.
Follow my lead.
Blind in this stuff. Would you mind?
Of course not.
Do you mind doing the seeing thing while I'm blinded by this peak?
Once more with feeling. See these body parts? Good place to manifest what may linger nearby.
Turn out and turn up!
Hugging all the fun.
I can handle this on my own.
Yes, for you.
Leave it to me.
Mm-hmm.